everyone, good morning. Welcome to the foundation class. Today we will do language skills English and we are going to do the letter A and letter B. How do we write the letter A? A slanting line, another slanting line and a sleeping line in the letter in the middle makes the letter A. And how do we write the letter B? A standing line, a right curve and another right curve makes the letter B. Now let us learn the phonic sound of letter A and letter B. All of you stand up and do the phonic sound of letter A with me. Ants on my arm, ants on my arm, ants on my arm, they are causing me alarm. What is the phonic sound of letter B? Let's try. Bring your bat and bring your ball. B. B. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play. Yes. This was the phonic sound of letter A and letter B. Now let us know the keywords with letter A. A for apple. A for apple. A for axe. A for axe. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. Now what is the keyword with letter B? B for ball. B for ball. B for bat. B for bat. So kids, all of you revise the phonic sound of letter A and letter B at home and send me your videos. Bye kids!